On behalf of the governing board, management and staff, and all stakeholders in the fight against spread and total control of HIV/AIDS, the governor of the state, I wish to express our sincere appreciation to the organizers of this occasion for partnering with us and for identifying with noble cause to fight against the have no words to describe the happiness of people that we receive the invitation to place this very rare occasion. I therefore use this occasion to remind the general public, particularly our religious bodies as well as other non-governmental organizations, suggested by them and exhibited by Jesus, is indispensable in our search for national unity and social justice. Therefore, we shall give peace to the widows and vulnerable children as a gift to our agency, as it is so much more measured to the voices and